fighting for, we being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
Our main game today features Sevilla against Barcelona. Talk to me about Barcelona today.
We expected them to be up there, and certainly this proved top of the pile. It's a really talented squad. It's all about maintaining that momentum now, all the way to the finishing line. I think they'll do it, you know.
Understandably, we're going to focus on Leo Messi today. Every time he plays, he sort of commands that attention, doesn't he?
What about that? 25 goals, top scorer in the league.
This is the Sevilla lineup for this game. Steven Nzonzi starts with Ava Benego in the engine room. Wissam Ben Yedder is the main striker today. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. And you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
It was a fantastic race for the La Liga title, wasn't it, in 15-16? With Barcelona and the two Madrid clubs, and Barcelona just pipped them at the last.
Yeah, it was a mesmerising title race, that one, but the likes of Suarez, Messi, Neymar, I think they made the difference in the end.
Ivan Rakitic. Alcacer. Steven Nzonzi. Pablo Sarabia. I like the look of this attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Jordi Alba. Paulinho. Well, they're in a good position here. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Messi. Correa. Samuel Umtiti. Coutinho. Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho. Here's Messi. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Ava Banega. Ben Yedder. Steven Nzonzi. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Coutinho to take the lead. Coutinho! Up for grabs here. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Jordi Alba. Coutinho. Can he finish? Pablo Sarabia. Coming out, Sevilla's throw. Layoun.
comes in with a tackle.
Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Franco Vasquez.
Threads it through. In with a chance.
Layoun. Steven Nzonzi.
Space for the shot. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal. Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Pablo Sarabi.
Banega. Put them in front. Well, he tried to place it, but hardly have placed it further from the goal. I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Yo, that was a shocker.
Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Dembele. Messi.
Dembele! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Coutinho. Messi!
Corner then for Barcelona. Coming up another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
And in it goes.
Hit the bar!
Cleared it well.
Coutinho.
Dembele.
Coutinho! Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today. And they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them. They all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Barcelona in front. Simon Kjær. Franco Vasquez. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Not long to go in this first half. Barcelona leading, not really dominating as they can, but sure, the opposition are putting every ounce of energy into this, and I'm not sure whether they'll be able to sustain it in the second half. Steven Nzonzi, and they're getting the forward well. Sevilla,
that's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Paulinho. Alcacer. Coutinho. Cross from Coutinho. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Attacking now.
It's
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Ivan Rakitic.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Pablo Sarabia
taking on the defenders.
Now the shot!
Left over the bar by the keeper.
It is now a corner for Sevilla. That could be severe danger to the team that are leading.
Put in the corner, miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Oh, he was all over the place, superb, and hitting the woodwork, very nearly adding a second there.
Dembele! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Coutinho.
Dembele.
Coutinho! Taking on the defenders.
Now the shot!
Taken apart by the keeper.
Second half underway, Barcelona have got the lead. Messi takes it forward.
He's had a go here.
Barcelona winning the corner.
Messi's corner.
Paulinho!
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, it's not a coincidence. They've scored plenty of times from these kind of corner kick situations.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Steven Nzonzi. Simon Kier. Layoun. Franco Vasquez.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Crisp defending there. Paulinho.
Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field.
Franco Vasquez. Correa.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Can really get
the shots on!
Goal!
To get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
we restart the game 2-1. Samuel Umtiti, Jordi Alba, Paulinho, Lionel Messi. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Chance for the cross. Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Paulinho. Good defending. Escudero. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Steven Nzonzi. Eva Banega. Well, I like the look of this attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi. Paulinho. Now Messi. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Steven Nzonzi. Franco Vasquez. Correa. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Sevilla trying to attack here. Little piece of interplay between the two. Still trying to find the pass to keep the attack going. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Swung in from the corner. Really away from the threat here. And here's the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. The manager with a substitution here, another defender ready to come on. Possibly shutting up shop, Alan.
Looks that way, doesn't it? Trying to defend that lead, and why not? It'd be an important win.
Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Alex Vidal. Here's a chance to attack. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Nolito. Escudero. This attack from Sevilla now.
Shot up!
Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance, the one that cost them dearly.
Piqué. Paulinho. Sergio Roberto. Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Samuel Umtiti. Sergio Roberto. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good challenge here. Measured, composed, in control. Barcelona not really hurried out of their relaxed, stylish stride here. They're going to get the success that they thoroughly merit. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Whipped in from the wide area. Excellent from the goalkeeper, and his team still lead because of him, really.
He's got his head in his hands. Can't believe he's given the keeper a chance, but what a save.
In goes the corner.
Atante!
Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Paco Alcacer, goal!
He took the low road here, the low route. And it was the right route to get this goal.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Steven Nzonzi, Ava Banega. They're getting the forward well, Sevilla. Coutinho. And the referee has chosen 4 added minutes. Probing pass.
Real chance.
Coutinho, Paulinho, neatly intercepted. Ivan Rakitic, able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
There we are, final whistle.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here, won the match for his team.
Dembele! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Coutinho. Dembele.
Coutinho!
Taking on the defenders.
And now the shot!
Slipped over the bar by the keeper. Messi's corner.
Paulinho!
Can move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Can really get...
The shot's on! Goal!
The last knockings of the get whipped in from the wide area.
Well, there's a big support here for them. And
Paco Alcacer,